just don't want to admit.
It's their fault.
That may not happen later.
The husband of the dog, through all this jumping, biting, and the thing, and not getting her to stop on the dog. And then when the wife went to her to feed him, she had the food up here, and the dog went to bite it, and it got the wife's shoulder, and it sent her to the emergency room, the wife.
Speak.
Pissed off that the husband enough for the dog. So, the energy to me was more between the husband and the wife.
Apparently she didn't like the dog.
I don't, probably not, because he was out of control, no manners. Because, and then I totally rebooted him, I kind of tapped down his throat a lot.
Don't.
Because I didn't know.
What do you think?
You know?
Yes.
Yeah.